Hi, I'm Mark Dinger for Caltrans News Flash, and today we're in Old Sacramento at the State Railroad Museum, not only to look at the historic locomotives, but to look at the newest locomotive in America, which will soon make its way on California tracks. It's the Charger Tier 4 locomotive, and we're going to take you inside.
The Charger locomotive is actually pretty exciting. It's actually built right here in Sacramento, just around the corner from here. The whole philosophy of next generation diesel electric locomotives for North America has focused on, it's really a paradigm shift on performance. Two primary differences are that the locomotives are required to travel at 125 miles an hour, considered in the United States to be high speed. This locomotive has already been designed and validated, operated at testing at 135 miles an hour, certified at 125 miles an hour. And the second real primary change in the whole dynamic of diesel locomotives in the United States now is green technologies. When one compares it with the old locomotives that this locomotive will replace, it's about 90% more emission friendly than the Tier 4 that is more conventional today in the United States.
This is a great California story. We're going to be moving people throughout the state of California in a much cleaner way, and that's an important part of all of our transportation investments. And I couldn't be more proud to say that this locomotive is both built and delivered here in California.
So the next time you buckle up for a ride on the Capitol Corridor or the San Joaquin line, take comfort in knowing you're riding in the cleanest, safest, and fastest locomotive in the United States. For Caltrans News Flash, I'm Mark Dinger.